Hello everyone, my name is Iida Valmé and I'm the writer, director, producer and editor of my short film Mirage. Now I'm Haitian and Finnish, but I'm currently based between Helsinki, Finland and Brooklyn, New York. Now what inspired me to write my film? Honestly, it was something that came within me. This film served as a mirror for me to look into my internal world, understand myself, and simultaneously communicate with not only myself, but also my ancestors. This being said, it's really no secret that my Haitian heritage kind of creeped into the film. Some of you may notice that the dancer, the beautiful dancer that our protagonist sees in the Mirage, might remind some people of Ezili Freda. Now, in terms of the directorial aspect of the film, my absolute favorite part of the craft is the collectivity of it all. When we're in the production phase of everything, you're communicating with your cast, you're communicating with your crew, and you're really hands-on and in it. You have this collective energy and collective consciousness that everyone's tapped into, and it's such an exhilarating experience that I recommend to anybody who's interested in directing. So, thank you very much, and I hope you enjoy the films.